Hello, young man.
How you doing?
And what's your name, please?
My name is Jason.
And where are you from?
I'm from East London.
Cool. How old are you, Jason?
I'm 25 years old.
Okay, tell me what the song you've chosen to sing today is and why.
The song is a song I wrote called Bullet in My Heart, and it was the only song I wrote throughout the whole year in 2015.
And why X Factor this year, please?
I suddenly lost my mum in 2015. I've always been terrified to do this show, but I was going through Texas, and I remember my mum always telling me, you need to do the X Factor, you need to do the X Factor. And I always said no, we had a couple arguments about it. And reading that text, I was just like, you know what, I want to finally tick off something she's told me to do. And I just want to inspire someone else, and I hope I inspire people now.
What was your mother's name?
Victoria.
Victoria.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do this for Victoria.
Lost our way somehow. Been waiting all this time. Yeah, I'm thinking you will come around. 'Cause you're like a bullet in my heart, and it's spread into my soul. You're like a bullet in my heart, won't let it take control. Can somebody help me? 'Cause I'm not doing well. Every morning I get up, I wake up with a broken heart. Can somebody
I feel you so much.
Thank you.
Jason, in 2014, I lost my father very unexpectedly, and I'll never forget how the world swallowed me up on that day when I found out. And I just want to thank you, because that was a beautiful song and a powerful song. And I know your mom would be really proud of you. Thank you.
Thank you. so much.
That is the power of music, is that you can write such a beautiful song that touches all on this panel. It was absolutely brilliant. It was moving. You're a legend for what you've just done.
Thank you.
Wow, Jay Soul. I understand how difficult that would have been to perform that, but you did. And it was an amazing audition. You have an amazing voice. This is something we're all going to remember. I just have to kick this off with the first yes.
Thank you so much for sharing that with us. It's a yes.
That was an amazing song, and it's a yes from me.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me.
Thank you so much.
I talk to my mum every day, my dad. You the same? Literally.
Literally.
Learn that, right? Every decision you want to make, you always talk to them.
Thank you so much.
You've got something special. I'm glad that you came on the show.
Thank you so much.
Well,
thank you so much.